Tonight, we're seeing the scope of the devastation from that deadly underwater volcanic eruption and tsunami on the Pacific island nation of Tonga. Every home on one island was destroyed by 50-foot waves. Before and after, satellite photos show the disaster zone is covered in thick ash.